Hi guys, Jenny and Jenny's here from Jenny's Books and Vlogs. I noticed lately, last couple weeks, on couple channels, I'm not saying who, but they are kind of making fun of people with disabilities, and that's not good. Yes, we are smart, but sometimes take longer to get things process things. And thing is, some people don't think until it happens. Will already happen or going to happen to them. If of a family member or they are given birth to a child with a disability, with autism, epilepsy, mental development, like learning things, and so on. If especially people knows people quite well, they will accept people with disability. They already have a family member who is one or a friend with a disability. Disability comes in all kinds of shapes, and a lot of them don't be physical appearance, and some are physical appearance. So rights to everyone, but some people do not want it. That person have the rights to be there because of disability. Right now, with my school, we had started, but few more. Access. Wait, the buttons to open the doors. Inside the classroom, the office. So, that means our school's always accepting people with disabilities. But some things we cannot able to do, especially couple classes has stairs. So if we have person with multiple disability, we can have one of the classes on the main floor for that class. So and some things that are from downstairs, we can bring it up to the classroom. To help the student out. So, about 6 years ago, we did have a blind student in our school, and school board did help that student out to learn. And give her access to like the Braille. So and anything she needed, school board will help out with anything if a student needs. So and so it's happened or any kid needs little help of learning. So even deaf hearing impaired person, school board will help the school out and the students out. Go get by through the school day. So And one thing, being on YouTube, yes, there's pros and cons for everybody. Disability or not, there is a couple handfuls of people on YouTube. They have rights to be on YouTube. They will talk about almost any topic, health, their disability, what their day's like for them. They will show you their what they can cope with everything days and challenge. Some people use voice box to communicate. Yes, they take a little bit longer, but they will get through it. So, and listen to one stream like 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago, talking about one person in the West Coast. One thing is sad about it. He goes around, whoops up people with disability. And come to his channel and talk about things that these people don't want to doesn't understand what he's talking about. And they are there to agree with him. Doesn't matter what they say, he says so. Sad part, and a lot of us who were there years before, 6 months to a year or more, and we listened to this guy, and we don't believe this guy, what they telling them, how to be a successful person. telling them I will protect you. Off and on social media. That's wrong. You don't know the parents of these people with disability, family members. These family members, they've been with this person since day one at birth. They learn their condition, how to handle it, and a lot of them do teach others how to approach and be a good person to this child. So with and a lot of us had to adjust to our learning disabilities. We take a little longer to write something down. For me, when I was in school, and we had to write down what was in the on the board, it was a challenge for me. Especially if it's a long paper to write. And no one to help me with it. So that was a frustration for me. Another note for me. I do speak, but grade 8, I finally start talking. Because of my speech, spell of 91, I finally was a chatterbox. And getting older, I was still chatterbox, and in school, other students know who I was, accept me as me. They know who I was, but I wasn't in their groups. Anyways. So, and there's people tease other people because they're different. Those are the idiots. So, and half of them do change when they get a little older and realize they are stupid. And if most of them do fine, some of the other students, and apologize to them. So, and everyone will encounter good people and idiots. And they forgot they are humans too. So, and go back to the YouTube when people with disability are on here. They're on here for fun. Yes, we're making good people good friends. I am in a good group of people. So, yes, I did move around. I realize some groups are not for me. So, and you, a lot of people with done that same thing. They will find a group. They find comfortable in and stay there. And yes, we will meet up the people we met from earlier groups we were in. Another stream. So, was today when I was on live stream. I got a lot of support because I was trolled so much last couple of days. But one thing, people want be a quitter, don't. If you do quit, these trolls will win. Trolls and all haters will win. But show them who's boss. You do have support. And they will find out who was your haters. And they won't accept them in their groups. So and they will be pushed out from YouTube by everyone. Like this guy who's trolling me. So and if you hear something bad and you see, come see who I really am and not realize it is a lie, he will lose more support. So yes, and plus yes, people with disability does take advantage bad way and abuse it. And it doesn't look good on us who are disabilities. So anyways, so guys, think about it. We won't be friends with everyone. If you don't like us, you can leave us alone. We are not doing nothing. Just having a good time on here and sharing our stories. So see you guys later and have fun.